You're not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
You just think you're hiding. Where'd you go, cocksucker?
How's that system treating you now?
Shush. I just need to get my rhythm back is all.
Stop slacking. Come on. You don't want to put the F on
it. What?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubbs was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead who used to work the desk at the dock union.
Ellen?
Ellen, yeah.
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Jesus, it's Chubbs.
Huh? You don't hear too good. Spotted it! Come on! Can't wait to kill your dumb ass.
Where'd he come from?
He's not letting him move!
They're right behind him!
I got a gator who loves color, boy.
Don't you stand up!
Get real good!
Get to the phone!
Oh, shit! Did I just piss my pants?
Fire him! Fire him now!
Shit's turned bad! Everyone!
Damn it! How he get by us? Let me try that here.
They got one of us!
Okay, then where you wanna look? That cat must have took off.
Coming back from that. Huh?
That's somebody?
Dipshit got himself dead.
Get this useless fucking body out of here! Let's try over here now. Hmm?
Let's try over here now.
What?
We got a killer in here.
My job's just to go out there and scare these cops. Remind them they don't pick up trash in this city unless they paid up to Puppy. But this is the important part. The dead ones can't pay. So watch your fucking hands next time.
Nothing to see here. Take off.
Shit! Shit!
It feel real good.
I have a wife. I have kids.
Come.
Tell me everything Puppy's up to at
the club.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Gonna put you down, son.
Tag, dude.
Let's get out of here.
Don't mean nothing left you to bury.
Getting out of here.
We got a body here. How the fuck we let him get away?
Get back there and check.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
This fun.
How you doing? How you doing?
over me while I reload!
You've really done a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there. Poppy, I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Poppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Poppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into. Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies, they were bad people, right?
Area. I'm kind of disappointed.
I know where you are, cocksucker.
They got one of us!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Okay, then where you wanna look?
these boys in heaven now.
Go see who we're dealing with.
We're calling for help!
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole, huh?
Shit, he dead?
Get out where I can see you. Taking the heat. He gets away, I'm not taking the heat.
Here he... Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
Wish there was another way. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Yeah, okay. But if you're asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
fucking job and find him!
What did that boy just do?
To.
Time is up, motherfucker! Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
Sign of him. Where'd he go?
Only so many places to hide, partner.
Get yours.
Follow my lead, boys.
duck in there!
Found it!
Yeah! Shit! He's picking us up!
My blood's going down! Look who I found.
He's all mine!
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Jesus Christ! I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.